One of the India's oldest political party, the Naga People's Front, a regional political party in Nagaland and Manipur, felicitated Dr. Lotro S. Fuze, the new MP from Outer Manipur Lok Sabha constituency, during its Central Executive Council emergency meeting at Kohima. Naga's People Front President Dr. Sorhozile Lizutsu, addressing the meeting, congratulated Dr. Lotro, who won the Outer Manipur seat with a big margin of 73,782 votes. He also congratulated K.L. Chissi, Congress candidate, though had lost, and all party leaders, workers, electorates who supported the right cause in defense of the future of the people of Nagaland. Stating on the present stand in Manipur state, Lizutsu said that BJP was with us for a long period of time, but finally they themselves had walked away from us in search of greener pasture, and therefore party have no more connection, no more alliance with BJP now. But in Manipur, even after they walked away from the party, we have been lending continued support to the BJP government, which was more or less circumstantial for reason beyond the jurisdiction of the political parties, he said. He also stated that the party have in principle taken decision to withdraw support to the BJP government in Manipur as early as February 8 this year. In his address, the new MP Fuze committed to voice the Naga political issue and urge for a united stand of all Nagas, irrespective of the different political parties.
It is an overwhelming support, but we thank you because that is possible only because of the dedicated prayers that each of our members, the Naga family.
While former Nagaland Chief Minister and Leader of Opposition T.R. Zilyang accused the Nationalist Democratic Progressive Party of playing poaching games while alleging that the party had lured NPF MLAs along with the party workers. He reminded the audience of the Chief Minister Neferio's statement in April 2018 that integration was not possible.
NDPP-led government called PDA government. On 13 April 2018, Rio had declared that integration is not possible. I strongly feel that Nagas in India, divided in four states, should come together, and Myanmar Nagas should take a separate settlement with Myanmar government. And Naga people living in four states in India should have an early settlement with government of India.
Zilyang called upon the MPs of the northeastern states to stand together to protest against Citizenship Amendment Bill. He proposed that a kind of special provision be inserted in the amendment so that they can say they are protected. With Inzan Bemukhuvung, Kohima.